Good day. Thank you guys for tuning in and welcome to my channel. Themba Selahle, also known as Grootman, went all out for his girlfriend Gcinile Twala 27th birthday. The forex trader has rose petals spread out across their home and bought red and white roses for his special lady. Grootman can also be seen in the TikTok video creating a custom cake for Gcinile with 100 and 200 notes worth 27,000. He said in the caption that it was his girlfriend's second gift and he's got Gcinile's face tattooed on his arm as the first present. Other people say he has scammed them for forex trading and they have never seen their money ever since. Well, I don't know about scamming people, getting their money and then flaunting it and then giving it to other people while you leave the other people in distress, actually stealing their money. But if you like my videos, please share them and comment and subscribe on YouTube. If you're on Facebook and Instagram, kindly follow my